And now with this one, oh yeah, go ahead and register me as bipolar, and thank you for that one if you really need it. Thank God for hell that I am bipolar, that I can switch so quick. Alright, so I have made these dried fruit cookies, and they are not cooked. This is great for the war generation who've never heard of this. They are cookies that you never have to put into the oven, never ever have to put into the oven, and yet you eat them. And it is made from many things, many ingredients. It's dried fruits mainly as the consummate source. So we have the, I'll leave the recipe there at the bottom, but you can use the lentil. You can use the lentil that has been cooked on the stove, on the oven, preferably like the orange ones. And you dry them out like on a hot pan after they've gone through, and it becomes like a powder, like a flour powder. And when it's a flour powder, then it can be used as any kind of flour for anything, for any kind of cookie. So you can make a lentil flour, very simple. And inside there, you can put the sesame seeds, you can put the, yeah, and wish on Aladdin if you want. And then also, you can go through with any kind of seeds and nuts will carry through with the dried fruits. We have the raisins, we have the dates, we have the apricots, and what else is in there? You don't need any other sweet source. And if you want to roll them in desiccated coconut, go so on and be it that way. I don't like the word desiccated, so I don't really want to eat the desiccated coconuts. So there is, what else is in here? You can add the couscous also, and that's just the hot water on it quickly. You can also use the soy milk if you want to add it there, but then it is not something you can stay out for days and days if you add the soy milk. So there you go. And it's a cookie you never ever have to cook. Simple.